come on the inside. Earnhardt comes down to block. Three wide, four back. Felix Sabaty's on his feet. They are four wide coming to the line. Sterling Marlin wins it. Jim Ganassi, Felix Sabaty's on that team.
And Jim Ganassi, that man has made it.
Sterling Marlin will start third in the Daytona 500.
Tony really does a great job. Andy Gray, Chip, Felix, all these guys on this team done a great job. And
how about you, Sterling?
Lee McCall, my crew chief. Love them all. We've been real close all year and just need a little break and finally got it.
One final set of corners to go. No lap traffic to come into play. Labonte's going to have to make a desperate move here. He rides into the corner deep. He'll do it. 26-year-old Jamie McMurray pulls off the victory in just his second NASCAR Winston Cup start. Unbelievable.
I'm glad to see Jamie get his first win in the 40, and I want to say hi to the driver of the 40, Sterling Marlin. Buddy, we miss you, and appreciate you giving us this setup. This is a Sterling setup from last year, and we're good.
What's happening to mixed emotions, Tony? Sterling's name is still on that car.
Oh, yeah. Sterling's still the driver of the 40, and Jamie did a nice job filling in. I'd like to thank Coors Light, all the sponsors, everybody involved.
And tonight, it is the rookie, Jamie McMurray, in just his second NASCAR Winston Cup start. His first Winston Cup win. High fives all around. Chip Ganassi is here, and there's the leap. Welcome to Victory Lane in the NASCAR Winston Cup Series.
I don't believe it. I mean, this is...
You're not the only one, pal.
Oh, I know. This is huge. You know, this is a tough opportunity, or a really hard situation with Sterling getting hurt and everything, and he's been great to me, you know, being having to sit out, but what an opportunity Chip and Felix and Coors Light, Havlin, what an opportunity y'all gave me. Everyone asks, am I nervous? I'm freaking nervous. I promise you guys right now, I'm nervous. What a race car. I'll tell you what, Chip and Felix have a first-class operation and gave me a great opportunity and just making the most of it.
And Sterling Marlin, thank you very much. Congratulations to you on a great season and everybody at Chip Ganassi Racing, a night they will never forget.
Picked him up, put him in their half 3,000 ride, won the championship, beat out Nick Heidfeld. Of course, the story's going to F1, and now here in Nextel Cup, on the verge of winning his first ever race, his wife Connie looks on. Can the fuel hold out for Montoya?
Less than a lap ago, white flag in the air at Sonoma. Juan Pablo Montoya coming to the checkered flag. The fuel lives, and Montoya wins at Sonoma. That's amazing.
That is amazing.
Yeah. And there's great job, everybody. Hell yeah.
Good job, buddy. Good job, driver. Good job, everybody. Good job, Rudy. Good job, motor god.
I second that.
And four.
He's the first foreign-born driver to win a cup race since Canadian Earl Ross at Martinsville in 1974.
Juan Montoya, 31-year-old Colombian native, wins in the NASCAR Nextel Cup Series. How about that? How'd you save all that fuel?
I think it was the work on the team. You know, yesterday we leaned the car out, and I had a lot of problems getting out in first gear out of two hairpins, but, you know, it paid off.
I mean, it means a lot, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. I get my first Nextel Cup with my Texaco Hobbles in Dutch, and all Chip Ganassi. It's huge.
All right, guys. He does it on fuel mileage. Juan Pablo saves it in the end, gets his first ever Nextel Cup Series win.
This will be the white flag. Jamie McMurray is in front to try to win the 500. This will be the last lap.
Whatever happens now happens, folks. They can all wad up down here, and somebody's going to leave out that second turn, the winner.
Junior on the bottom with Boyer. Biffle ahead.
Truex trying to get up there and help McMurray, but Boyer's right there behind Biffle in the 16. Look, there goes Boyer to the outside.
Look at Junior. Come on, Junior. Come on.
Can they make it to the flag?
Nah, no way. They'll never get through this third turn.
Junior got squirreled up right there.
No, it's just perfect. He's flying through there.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. unbelievably has caught Jamie McMurray as they come to turn four.
He'll have to go to the high side, though. McMurray will guard that line.
Jeff Crash Ford at the back, never mind. Green flag still out. Checkered flag in the air. The 52nd Daytona 500
McMurray
to Jamie McMurray.
Yes! Little Jamie, baby!
Woo!
Hook, line, and sinker.
Yes, sir. Billy Bass.
How about that? Jamie McMurray, Teresa Earnhardt, Chip Ganassi, Felix Sabatis win the Daytona 500.
And don't forget Bono.
Oh, my God!
In the greatest day of his racing life. Down to victory lane, and Matt Yoakum.
To be where I was last year, and for Johnny Morris and Chip and Felix, Bass Pro Shops, to take a chance on me and let me come back, it means a lot to me. And I just, what a way to pay them back and to give Christy a happy Valentine's Day, and my dad's here, and just very emotional. But after we won Talladega, we went to McDonald's. So I think tonight we'll have a Big Mac.
1970, has there been a first-time winner of this race that has appreciated it more than Jamie Mann?
In the North Chute, Chip Ganassi. He knows he's this close to making history.
Yeah, he can start smiling now. You see it right there. You can see him coming off the corner.
Jamie McMurray is going to win Daytona and the Brickyard 400 in the same year.
McMurray with a huge double dip in major NASCAR races 2010. To a very happy victory lane in Dave Burns.
Making history requires hard work and a ton of spirit, and I think you got a bunch. What about today's win, Jamie?
It's unbelievable. We didn't have the best car, and when Kevin got by me with a few laps to go, I thought our race was over. But I'm back! Yes!
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 He's going to be just like he was last Saturday night. He's going to be oh so close.
One more corner.
8-tenths of a second. About 160 feet, it might as well be 160 miles. Jamie McMurray wins the Sprint All-Star Race.
Oh my.
Another win at the Charlotte Motor Speedway, but this one comes with a check for $1 million.
Of five, Kyle Larson has only wanted to be a race car driver, and now as he comes to the checkered flag, Kyle Larson's gonna win in the Sprint Cup Series.
Good job, boy. Good job, boy.
Listen to the roar of the crowd. The 24-year-old out of Elk Grove, California.
And a jump.
Look at the elation.
celebration, the emotion, the elation says it all for Kyle Larson. Big Ed Watkins, his gas man, giving him a hug. I think he's going to hug everybody on this crew. Still has his restraint device on, and of course, Chip Ganassi, the man who made it all happen. Wow, the first win. Talk about the emotion, and there's Owen getting a hug and a kiss. Talk about the emotion of this victory, Kyle, and the burnout. How about that?
Man, I was tearing up that whole last few laps because I could just feel it. It was finally going to be it. Wasn't going to have a caution. This one's for the Clausen family. We're really missing Brian. We love you guys. We're going to miss him. We parked it for him, so that's really cool.
When all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One
day. Here comes Larson, three wide through the middle.
Oh boy.
To the inside of three. Larson to the lead.
Kyle Larson is an all-star in Charlotte tonight.
Kyle Larson wins $1 million.
Oh, yeah, good job.
He said one day.
Checkers to decide it all here in the Bluegrass State.
Kurt Busch goes to the high line.
Three wide for the win. Now Kurt Busch battles back on the outside. It's a dead heat on turn four.
Kurt Busch and Kyle Busch get together. Kurt Busch will come on and win.
That's how you do it, man. Woo!
It's amazing on the energy and the vibe from these guys. There's so many guys on our team that have never won, and I took it as my duty to try to deliver that for them. Hey, it's Kurt Busch.
Hey, Chip Ganassi.
How you doing? I'm just winning. I'm happy to deliver, and everybody's going bonkers.
Kyle Larson going to enjoy the 7-second advantage.
Checkered flag in the air, and Kyle Larson wins at the Monster Mile in Dover.
Congrats. Awesome job today, brother. Dominated that thing.
They are moving on to the round of eight.
Okay, that is a way to kick it.
That's awesome.
No!
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
Busch is going to win the brother duel. He wins in Atlanta.
Way to go, guys. Woo! Go, Jesse. Love you, buddy.
How about that, Kurt? More significant. I mean, obviously, it's the big playoff win. It puts you guys in the playoffs. But that you were able to beat your brother heads up on a green flag run for that long.
Hell yeah, we beat Kyle. Hell yeah. I taught that kid everything he knows. He should be grateful, but what a battle. What a genuine, awesome, old school racetrack. And I just asked the track today, last time here on your old asphalt, can I have an old guy win? And she answered. So thank you, Atlanta Motor Speedway!